rugged stuff at times. Good cross. Aizlewood. Mark Aizlewood, the Leeds United captain, with 7 minutes to go, gets the cross from Peter Haddock. In the 83rd minute, and the crowd are giving in the boos. I don't know why. And he saluted the crowd, he blew a kiss to them, but now he's coming off. And David Batty's coming on. Well, really, sometimes the mood of the crowd puzzles me from time to time.